In this video, let us understand how to download this project, that is a student result system, and how to work with that. So this project is designed using Visual Studio with C# language, and the backend is SQL Server, Microsoft SQL Server. So when you install Visual Studio, so you will get the even Microsoft SQL Server. So before download, please subscribe to our channel. So subscription is totally free. And also after watching this, when you are working, if you have any doubts, please write it in the comment box. Now let's see that how to download this project. So in our website, we provide a main link here, download, or else straight away you can go to iblix.com/download. I'll show you like how to do this. So open the browser. So you can go to, so this is iblix.com or /download also you can give. So here you have option called as a download. So click download. So we are now provide one project, but we'll provide you more projects soon. So on clicking on this, so you can see that the file will be downloaded. Now it is done. So now go to the folder. So here is the downloaded file. So it says .7z. Cut this, then go to D drive, then project, any folder you can select, and then paste it here. And then here you need to unzip this. So in order to unzip the file, you require a 7z software. If you don't have 7z software, you need to download from the internet. Right, so then you see that 7zip software which is installed, so therefore it's available. Then you can click the option extract here. So when you extract, you get the folder. Now we don't require this file, so probably you can delete it. If it's there also, there is no problem. So now this is the file. And also now we record Visual Studio. If you don't have Visual Studio, so we have a video like how to install Visual Studio. Please go to iblix tutorials, then click on videos. So here if you scroll down, so here we have video like how to install Visual Studio. Please follow this video and then install the Visual Studio. So if you already have the Visual Studio, then there is no problem. So we can start the Visual Studio. That is 2019. Now, what you have to do is, you have to say continue without code. Then go to file menu, then open, you select as a website. Because it's a website, select website. Now, we have in a D drive, so therefore go to D drive. C sharp project, and this is the folder which I selected, and this is the project folder. So here we need to select the project folder. Select the project folder, click open. Now you can see that project loaded here. So we have all the files. Okay, so this is the admin files, so this is the student module files also, and this side you can see data connections. So here you can connect to the database. So your database is there in the app data. Here it is a database. So if you want to connect to the server, so this is a server explorer. So you can go to view menu, then you can select server explorer. So then you'll get a server explorer here. Then here you need to connect to the database, okay, to view it, okay. For project, no need to worry, because project will run even you don't connect. But if you want to see the tables, here you need to right click, add connection. Then you have to browse here. Then you have to go to D drive. Then you have to select the folder where this particular project is located. App data. So this is the result database.mbf, and click OK. Like, in order to know all these things, so please watch the videos. So we already explained like all this step by step. There are 10 videos. So how to create from the create to till the end. Okay. So watch these videos, you will get a clear picture how to make this. So therefore, if you learn yourself, you get a quite good experience. Please try yourself all. Please try yourself first to design this, then downloading. Right, so these are the tables and this is the, now things are ready. Now you can able to run this. So click run. Okay, so now you need to save this. So here is the main page. Click next, admin login. So admin. Fine. So now you can see that everything is working fine. So you can able to view this. Same way for the student also. So please follow all the videos, because we already explained step by step everything, even in the description. So if you go to description, there also the links are available. If you go to show more, so here part 1, part 2, all these options are available here, and also the download link is also provided over here. So you can watch, and then in case you want to download, you can click here and download. Otherwise you can try it yourself by watching each video. Fine, so let me know what you're thinking, and if you have any difficulties, write it in the comment box. Let me know what is the problem, or you want to say something, please tell us. And if you like the video, click like button, and also you can share with your friends. Thank you.